Who's there?
A friend of the temple.
Fluarak, the council's message was absolute. You're not welcome here.
I must speak with the Grand Master.
He's in session. They all are. Another day, perhaps.
King Philip disagrees.
Damn you, man. Why you're not rotting in a cell at this moment, I cannot fathom.
We are betrayed. Draw your swords, men. Defend the temple.
Not you, brother. I have a different task for you. Come with me.
King Philip's moving faster than we expected.
Another hand is at work here.
The Pope?
The assassins.
Assassins? I thought the Mongol Khans broke their power decades ago.
The assassins are far older than Masyaf, my friend. Their anarchic delusions are virulent as the plague, less easily eradicated. We will not prevail this night, but if you make haste, we may yet save our order.
What must I do?
Go to the temple. Take the sword and the book. Hide them. They must not fall into the assassin's hands.
Grandmaster,
go!
Thank you.
Pope Clement, hear me? Before this year is out, you will answer for your crimes before God Almighty! And you, King Philip, no punishment is too heinous for the great evil you have inflicted upon the temple! I curse you! Curse you to the 13th generation of your blood! You shall be cursed!
Consumed in flames of hunger and wrath, thus came the age of true wisdom to a blistering close. The Knights Templar, once the proud shepherds of order, peace, and illumination, were no more.
Yeah, let's get a sniffer running. If Abstergo pings us, pull me out. Okay. I have a visual. Hey there. This is probably disorienting, so I'll be brief. I'm Bishop, not my real name, obviously, but that's as much as you'll get today. Please listen carefully. Abstergo is using you, hijacking your neurons to help them sift through genetic memory data. These guys have their fingers in countless corporations, governments, media outlets, and NGOs. But now, they want control over history itself. If that doesn't frighten you, it should. But we're here to stop them, and I need your help. Deacon, preload gene sequence AD16, B13, I87.
Yep, spooling it up.
Last week, we gained access to a bank of unsequenced memories in Abstergo's Helix servers. For now, we'd like you to experience a small sample. This should help you understand our struggle. And after that, you can decide for yourself what comes next. We'll be waiting.
Thank you. Arno.
Can't I go with you, Father?
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top.
That's forever.
Not as long as all that. And when I get back, we'll see the fireworks. And Arno, no exploring, hmm?
Yes, Father.
Where'd they come from?
Quickly, quickly! Allez! Bet you can't steal one.
Thief! Put that back!
These are for His Royal Highness, not the likes of you.
Damn it! The hell's going on?
Ah, hell. What happened?
Got you now!
Their faces when we stole those apples.
I'm Arno.
Elise.
I'm here with my father.
So am I. He has important business with the king.
What should we do now?
Shh. Listen. Don't worry, they'll never think to look for us in here.
It was my fault. I'm the one who took the apple.
Let's see where they're going. Keep up. Keep up. that.
Monsieur Franklin, I sincerely hope this unfortunate affair does not darken your opinion of our nation.
Monsieur, if we judge nations by the character of
Elise.
The
prince,
Father,
we should all be called.
Come here, girls, now.
Father?
Went fairly at cards, so you stooped the thieving, you bastard!
Calm down, Victor. I've only come for my watch.
It's my watch. I want it fairly.
Well, in a just world, Victor, I would agree with you, but this is not a just world. This is France.
You're a dead man.
Ooh, step lightly there. You'll hurt yourself. Just had a nice chat with your brother.
Hugo, fetch the marshals.
Hold on a minute. Diable.
I've got it, Victor. I won't let him get
it. Nice. Sorry.
Pardon, madam. Gentlemen, please, we can come to an understanding.
Shut it!
Please, excuse him, he's not housebroken.
You get it, blacksmith like you probably can't even read a watch.
Come over here and say that!
No.
Get back here! Over there!
Keeping up? Shall I hold a break?
No speak for you! Just that!
So slow!
Keeping up, shall I call a break?
diavolo una piscina.
And where in God's name have you been?
Ha! Got you now, you little shit!
Just a little misunderstanding, nothing to...
Your master's harboring a common criminal. In broad daylight, he broke into my home and stole my watch!
Did he indeed? Well, I'm sure the Marshalsea would be more than willing to sort this out.
Sort what out, Olivier?
A most serious accusation against your ward, sir.
He robbed me.
Of what, precisely? Wait for me in my library.
Don't give me that look. Victor cheats when he plays Pharaoh. Everyone knows it.
Arno? Who are you talking to?
No one, monsieur.
You'll be happy to learn I persuaded Olivier to leave off calling the Marshalsea. Again.
Je vous remercie, monsieur.
What is this? The sixth time? The seventh? Perhaps a new hobby might be better for your health.
Well, I find playing cards affords many opportunities for fresh air and exercise.
We'll talk about this later. I have business in town and must collect Elise before I can attend to it.
Elise is here?
Only for the night. She returns to Paris first thing tomorrow.
She'll need an escort. Won't she, with you so preoccupied?
One of you running amok is quite enough. Remain here and see if Olivier has any chores for you.
Sure he does.
What was that?
Give my regards to Elise.
propos, ce revirement soudain.
Vous montrez trop insistant.
Même chez nous, nos domestiques nous ont abandonnés les uns après les autres.
Sinon, pourtant,
je vous imagine
je sais
bien
de quoi ils sont capables.
Thrown out onto the street yet?
Oh, you would love that, wouldn't you?
It'd break my heart.
Olivier, if I weren't here, who'd do all your work for you?
The horses need brushing, boy. Get to it.
Certainement, monsieur.
Sire de la Serre, wait!
Nom de Dieu.
Nom de Dieu, nom de Dieu.
Some trouble, mon ami.
A letter for Sire de la Serre. It's very important.
Oh, calm yourself, Perrault. That letter won't reach Monsieur de la Serre any faster if you drop dead of exhaustion. Give it here. I'll catch
you. You must receive it today. It's very...
Very important. Yes, I heard you the first time. I'll see that he gets it.
Monsieur de la Serre! Stop!
Bad luck,
make
lad.
Way, make way!
You'll have to go around.
All over.
What was that?
Damn it, slow down!
Apparently, walnut is a popular finish this season.
Who is driving this coach, Pelops? Monsieur de la Serre!
Mes excuses. Wrong carriage. What I need is a bird's eye view.
There you are.
Redis-moi en face.
Je parie qu'il va se rompre le cou.
J'entends et j'en prends bonne note. J'ai réfléchi. Alors,
le roi de Sibérie.
Ne la fais pas.
La chose n'est pas démontrée.
Moi, cela a tendance à me paralyser. J'ai besoin de ma
passion. Devant mes yeux,
je ne suis pas sûr qu'il t'écoute.
Son cadet.
Une nouvelle source de bonheur.
la dette de l'État. C'est encore accru sous mon règne. Une guerre dispendieuse, mais honorable, en a été la cause. L'augmentation des impôts en a été la suite nécessaire. Un désir exagéré d'innovation se sont emparés des esprits. On ne se hâtait de les fixer par une réunion d'adressage et modérée. C'est dans cette confiance, messieurs, que je vous ai... qu'elle a déjà été justifiée par les dispositions que les deux premiers ordres ont montrées à renoncer à leurs privilèges. L'espérance que j'ai conçue de voir tous les ordres réunis de sentiments conquérir avec moi en bien général de l'État.
Who or what will take its place? Another king? A council of capable men?
That is the question, isn't it?
A truce, then.
What the devil was that about? Now, now. We can resolve this without recourse to violence, can't we?
Get him, Yuko!
I suppose not.
Get him, Yuko!
Easy, big fella.
No rich old man to save you now. Crush him!
Not your day, is it, Victor? To your health, gentlemen.
You, boy!
So, what are you doing there?
Running.
Regarde-moi en face quand je te parle. Redis-moi en face que tu peux rien faire. Parce que moi, je m'en remets.
Soit il est sous, soit il est fou.
Je parle ici, moi.
Agile.
Un client est toujours le bienvenu.
Je dois chercher à impressionner.
Bonsoir, Olivier. Has Monsieur de la Serre returned?
Seigneur de la Serre is not expected until late.
Ah, well. I suppose I'll just pass the time with Elise, then.
Don't get your hopes up just yet. Mademoiselle is at a private soiree, in her honor, at the palace.
A party? I wasn't invited.
Neither were the horses.
I'm sure she just misplaced my invitation. I'll find my own way in. How late is late?
Perhaps an hour, perhaps three, perhaps not at all. I do not question the comings and goings of my betters.
I'll just wait here, then. D'Artagnan, Elise's favorite. I could just slip it under the door. He'd see it the instant he returned. There, safe and sound. And only slightly delayed. And now, to the palace. I couldn't sneak through a sewer in these threads, much less a ball. Hear, hear, mon ami. Let me take care of that.
Well, thank you, young man.
Maximilien Robespierre. No guest.
Arno. Le Chevalier du Telem.
Invitation, s'il vous plaît.
About that, I had one, of course, but on the way...
No invitation, no admittance. Now clear the queue. Next, please.
Charles Gabriel Civet.
Two guests.
Next, please.
Quite the turnout. Quite.
Be gone!
Third Estate practically up in arms, and they're having a party.
What's this party for, anyway?
Not sure. Some kind of confirmation ceremony for the Delacer girls.
shift change yet.
Look at that one.
Pretty sure his shoes cost more than I'd rent them.
Will you let me back in if I do?
What? Certainly not!
Well then, if it's all the same to you, I think I'll stay up here.
You, come here!
I'll see you in the garden later, yes?
Of course.
This evening.
I can't remember the last time we were all together like this.
It must have been that business with,
And I would thank you not to speak of that.
Madam.
M'accorderiez-vous cette danse pour gentilhomme?
Merci. Un autre jour. She always did love the chase.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one. My father's suits.
Are you wearing a dress?
Don't even start. I feel like a mummy wrapped up in this thing.
Must be quite an occasion to get you so fancy.
It's not like that. Truth be told, it's a lot of ceremony and pontification. Dull as dirt.
Well, when you don't invite me to your parties, everyone suffers.
I did try, but my father was adamant.
Your father?
Go. I'll distract them.
What? You're kicking me out?
It's complicated. I'll explain later, but for now, out the window.
Oh, no, no, no. You're not turning this into a repeat of that apple orchard.
Stop being such a baby. I'm sure there aren't any guard dogs this time. Go!
Waste of time. There's nobody out here.
Time to meet justice, citizen! Cut the bastard!
going to come out here.
10 to 1 I end the night cleaning a rich man's vomit off my shoes.
What a queer fellow. What's your game then? Now you've broken the law! You're losing your wind, you! Any advantage?
Could have been for guilty duty, but no.
Waste of time. There's nobody out here.
Going to come out.
10 to 1 I end the night cleaning a rich man's vomit off my shoes.
You all right, monsieur? Too much of the king's champagne.
Monsieur? Monsieur de la Serre? Monsieur de la Serre!
Sivert, come away!
Guards! Help! Murder!
Bon Dieu! He's killed Lord de la Serre.
No! It wasn't me! Damian wielded the knife! Please! Have mercy!
Talia est omnis divisa in partes tres.
They're killing us! Oh God, have mercy! They're killing the prisoners in here!
That's enough of that, you degenerate!
Where am I?
In hell.
Staring at pisspot. Where'd you come by this, pisspot?
I'm in no mood for this. Give it back!
Take it back. If you think you can. Stop wasting my time, pisspot. Pathetic. What's the matter, my delicate flower? Did I hurt your feelings? Yeah. Well struck, pisspot. Let's see if your defense is as good.
Get the bastard!
So much effort for a broken antique. Your broken antique here is flattening his idiot jaw. Say that again! I've nothing more to say. Give me what's mine, and go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings?
These here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you little pisspot.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian. Of course. Pierre Bellec. I knew your father.
Bully for you.
He died at Versailles. What, 76, 77? December, as I recall, no witnesses.
How did you...
Your father was an assassin, Arnaud. He gave his life fighting for the liberty of all mankind. You stick with me, you might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested. The only thing I care about is finding Elise.
How are you planning on doing that from in here? Citizens are restless. Keep an ear out. The opportunity might just come knocking soon.
That was cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
Secure the prisoners!
Follow my lead.
Prisoners up against the wall.
On whose authority?
I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back! Prisoners up against the wall. Stay back!
Right. Let's get out of this show. Keep them off me for a bit, Pisspot. One of them stabs me. I'll hold you to a big grave.
I'll slow you, Frost!
Yeah! Where do you think you're going?
Where now? Brilliant. And how do we get down again?
Trust me.
Through here.
I surrender. I surrender.
What are you waiting for, Pisspot? It's time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago. Get up here!
I can't, that's impossible.
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy. If you can pluck your head out of your own arse, come find us. Make a great fit. Goodbye, Pisspot!
Back away from the ledge!